G'day guys, and welcome back to Eidos the Great YouTube channel. Nearly forgot my intro there, but we are going to check out Nasty C and T.I. They Don't official lyric video. So T.I. is one of my favorite rappers of all time. Absolutely love him. And Nasty C is, I'm growing on him a lot. Like, I've only obviously heard the song with Dax, and then I reacted to Easy yesterday, I believe, I think, or 2 days ago. It was one of them. Anyway, we're going to react to Nasty C and T.I. They Don't official the lyric video. Let's get into it, guys. I think we're pretty much ready to jump straight in. Super excited to hear T.I. on this track. Still excited about Nasty C, but T.I. is one of my all-time favorites. So we've got to check this one out. Let's go.
They don't want me to win, they don't want me to eat. They don't want to see a young black man succeed. They don't want to see me take my brothers out of the streets. They don't want them. They don't want me to sleep, they don't want me to dream. They don't want to see my people living good and at ease. They want to lock them all up and then get rid of the keys. We never.
Oh, I like this already. Nasty C's got such a good voice. Man, he can sing, he can rap, he can do a lot of things. Shout out to him for this. But yeah, let's keep it going.
Grateful for life and the prize I reap. Every day and every night I get on my knees, and I pray for my guys and their families.
Oh, that's nice. I like that. What do you say? Every night I get on my knees and I pray for my families.
The prize I reap. Every day and every night I get on my knees, and I pray for my guys and their families. Oh, the Lord. All you imagine the pain and the grief from the innocent mothers with all the shit they had to see on your knees. Or as you love to the fucking police, it cursed
you. Oh, I like this, man. I like this. Where the hell has Nasty C been? Why have I not heard of this dude before? He is so talented.
And heaven calls and the angels do their job. We start to question God like. So fucking hard, we can't escape the darkness. Hatred in my heart for the ones who left this scar. But everything will be alright soon. I just wanna let you know ain't nothing like you. We live and die, it's always been a cycle. I promise it wasn't about you. When you make it to heaven, give me your eyes, dude. Watch over me closely till it's my time to.
Ooh, when you make it to heaven, give me your eyes, dude. Watch over me till it's my time to. I think that's where it went. I like that.
I promise it wasn't about you. When you make it to heaven, give me your eyes, dude. Watch over me closely till it's my time to. The only thing I can do is turn to the Bible and do my best and hope your family is in mind too. They don't want me to win, they don't want me to eat.
I like this chorus. I actually really like this chorus. Like, I know it's meaningful and all that, but like, just the way he's executing it is so good.
They don't want me to win, they don't want me to eat. They don't want to see a young black man succeed. They don't want to see me take my brothers out of the streets. They don't want me. They don't want me to sleep, they don't want me to drink. They don't want to see my people living good and at ease. They want to lock them all up and then get rid of the kids. We ain't not free.
I could you blame his many sisters and brothers die? Everything else to it, go and start another fire. Get the guy to do it, has to show objection to it.
Oh, like, I agree with that, man. Like, a lot of people were like, like all these people rioting in America about the Black Lives Matter thing. You know, it's absolutely ridiculous that they were lighting stuff on fire. They're doing that. Man, how else are they going to get seen? They protest peacefully. Nothing happens. They try everything. Nothing happens. When they start rioting and looting and all that, something finally happens. You know why? Because it's the only way they can get people's attention. They feel like they're pushed down to the bottom, and they are. They 100% are. And it's the government, it's the media that portray racism a lot. Like, You know, they divide the blacks and the whites 100%. Oh, let's just get rid of racism. That's all we need to do in life, honestly.
God bless them, no direction that they're getting to it. 2020, guess it's the year to burn. Consequences you earn to build this nation that you hate me in, the karma's return. But that's a stupid question, when will you learn? You never will. Word to George Floyd, Emmett Till, and Sean Bell. Guess they'd rather see a solid civil unrest than to go and make some fucking arrest. Fuck it, that. Well, after that, here's to getting exactly what you expect. How you poke the server protect with your knee on my neck? Look at that heart, see you later.
Oh, how are you supposed to serve and protect with your knee on my neck? That was hard.
Fuck it, that. Well, after that, here's to getting exactly what you expect. How you pull the server protect with your knee on my neck? Look at that heart, see you mad for me. The cycle of atrocity blew your cover when they're about to be so reciprocity. I'm with the cause, and it's gonna be whatever it got to be. But vandalize a building, that's just not for me. But even still, if I'm gonna be real with you, no fucking joke. Man, think I seen that police station going up in smoke. Felt like vindication for so many folks. Breonna Taylor, Sandra Bland, and so many
more. Like, I like that. Like, T.I.'s like, man, that vandalism isn't for me. But he's right. Like, you know, it made an impact. People felt a lot better when that stuff happened. Like, you know, people started seeing, like, wow, this is serious. We need to actually take some action and support the black communities, not put them to the side like they've been doing for years and years and years.
They don't want to see young black men succeed. They don't want to see me take my brothers out of the streets. They don't want me to sleep. They don't want me to dream. They don't want to see my people living good and at ease. They want to lock them all up and then get rid of the keys. We never. They hold my hand, mama, but for you. They think they took your son, but they put him right next to you. You're the strongest thing on this earth, you unbreakable. Just you brought him into this earth, and you raised him too. Take a second off every day and get comfortable. Celebrate yourself for a change, cause you never do. With all the pressure from society, you always hiding. Go outside and show the world a better you. I know you always think about it. I'ma make it home this evening. You know, cause of my color, life ain't gonna be easy. But I'ma be okay if I told God I need them. That's what you taught me without even knowing your teaching. See, what I'm trying to say is you're the furthest from weak. And I sing your praises because you were G. You made me and made the world a better place being seized. How the fuck could anybody take him away from that queen?
All right, that's pretty much it, guys. Such an impactful song. That was such a deep song. I absolutely loved it. Shout out to Nasty C and T.I. T.I. was dope on that track. Like, I loved his verse. It was amazing. But Nasty C, I think he outdone T.I. there. And that's big for me to say because T.I. is one of my favorite artists. But, yeah, guys, anyway, that'll pretty much wrap up this one. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe if you are new. If you guys have any more reactions for me, please drop them down in the comments. Other than that, though, guys, thank you all so much once again. I hope you've enjoyed this. And as always, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Thanks, guys.